Another recall tonight, this one involving 8,000 Colby HDTVs. Affected are 32-inch Colby flat-screen televisions sold since 2011 for around $200. They can catch fire. The problem is that Colby is out of business. So if you have one of these 32-inch models, contact the store that sold it. Which brings us to